Eighth play of the drive for Nelson. Here comes Carolina on a blitz. Nelson's got time in the pocket. Throws in a flats. And this one picked off. He's picked off by Chris LeMond. The second one of this ball game. And LeMond, who's had a heck of a game with a sack, forced fumble, has now got an interception. And East Carolina again bites the dust on the Carolina goal line. Wow.
LeMond, you called it, Todd. He's had a total tackles of five of those solo, one sack, two tackles for losses. That's Chris LeMond, and now he adds an interception to that on the one-yard line. So Chris LeMond's playing a heck of a ball game, and we need people like that somewhere to step up.